Woke up this morning, I suddenly realized we're all in this together. I started smiling, cause you were smiling.
Hi, Neutral Bay Public School, Mrs. Mac.
And Mr. Mac.
For our well-being, we have been
playing with our new puppy.
We hope that you're all having a great time with online learning, and we can't wait to hear what you're doing for your own well-being. Saying bye from Millie.
It's Miss Macri here. I hope you're all well and staying safe. For my well-being, I've been playing the piano.
It's Mrs. Pickering here. For my well-being, I love playing with my beautiful dog, Scruff. Say hi, Scruff. Say hi. Hi, everyone.
It's Mrs. East. For my well-being, I like to hang out in my studio with my puppy dogs and paint pictures.
Yes, Miss Hanma here. For my well-being, I've been cooking, and today I've started a beautiful vegetable lasagna.
Hey, Miss McGee here. For my well-being, I've been taking the dog for a walk.
Hey, Miss Medhurst here. For my well-being, I've been trying to do some yoga every morning. I hope you're looking after yourself, and I'm hoping to see you back at school soon.
Mrs. Dudley here. For my well-being, I like going walking with my dog, Frankie.
Miss M here. For my well-being, I have been doing lots of gardening and taking care of my plants. This just here is my outdoor plants, and I have many more indoors.
This is Raymond here. For my well-being, I like to spend time in the garden. I hope you're enjoying this beautiful sunshine too. Remember your hat and your sunscreen. Stay safe.
It's Miss Smith here. For my well-being, I've been going on lots of long walks.
Mrs. Stewart here. For my well-being, I've been shooting hoops.
Yeah!
I'm Miss Cooper here. In lockdown, I've been busy doing puzzles for my well-being. Hope you're all well. Hope to see you back at school soon.
It's Mrs. Keating here. For my well-being, I've been watching the sunrise at Manly Beach and just loving this weather and blue skies.
It's Ms. Chandra here, and I've got my little friend Chirpy with me today. For my well-being, I've been hanging out with my pets, Chirpy and Tweety, and I've been doing lots of yoga at home. I hope that you're looking after your well-being too.
During Well-Being Week, if I want to feel happy, then I cuddle my granddaughter Isla. She's gorgeous! Yes!
Ray, Mr. Sheetha here. I've been keeping well this lockdown by getting out for some nice bush runs with lovely views like this. I hope you've been safe during lockdown. Look forward to seeing you in the classroom soon.
Miss Gill here. For my well-being, I have been going on beautiful walks by the water. You might recognise some of them. I can't wait to hear what you have been doing. Look after yourself.
Good morning, Neutral Bay Public School. To relax, have fun and take care of my mental well-being, I love to go scooting with my son, Nate. Bye, everyone.
It's Angela Halls here. For my well-being, I really enjoy making puzzles, and I make sure I get the straight outlines first before I work on the inside. Have fun, everybody.
Hey, Mrs. Wilton here. For my well-being, I go for jogs at my local beach.
Ms. Christodopoulos here. For my well-being, I've been walking every day.
Mr. Fitz here. For my well-being, I've been enjoying this beautiful sunshine while also doing some exercise in my garden. Looking forward to you all coming back to school really soon. Keep safe.
Yes, Miss Blackie here. For my well-being, I've been playing the keyboard and hanging out with my new kitten, Lola.
Miss J here. Wanted to wish you all a happy well-being week. For my well-being, I've been getting up early, working on my footy skills, doing a workout, and going for a swim at Balmoral. Beautiful time of the morning. Hope you're all well. Miss you. Bye.
I'm Miss Agasnap here. I'm out for my daily run, which helps me a lot with my well-being.
It's Miss Radford here. For my well-being, I have been enjoying an excellent paint by numbers. Hope you're all doing well.
Mr. Knight here. I hope you've been looking after your well-being. I've been looking after mine by doing lots of burpees. I want to say you haven't got your burpees.
I'm Miss Beverly, and for my well-being week, I love to walk,
I love to swim and I like to talk to my grandchildren on FaceTime.
It's Miss Moya here. For my well-being, I've been watching the Olympics and cheering on all the Australian athletes. I hope you've managed to watch some of the Olympics too. Missing everyone at school and hopefully we're back at school before too long. Stay safe everyone and happy Wellbeing Week.
Miss Alexander here. For my well-being during lockdown, I like to do some light reading.
It's Miss Carew here. For my well-being, I like to get outside and get some fresh air, or even sit outside on my balcony and watch the beautiful sun setting in the afternoons. I hope you are all looking after yourselves and your well-being.
It's Miss Krishna here. I just got back from a beautiful walk by the ocean in the sun, and that's what I have been doing for my well-being.
Miss Pagel here. For my well-being, I've been going for long walks and enjoying the sunshine and the wind. And of course, I've been listening to many different types of music to match my moods. Hope you're all well.
Okay, Mr. Kissel here. For my well-being, I will be swimming. Well, I have been swimming in the ocean.
Hey everyone, Miss Mondell here, wishing all the students and families at Neutral Bay Public School a happy well-being week. I've been spending my week doing lots of cooking, reading, going for walks and cuddling with my cat Neo. I hope everyone's staying safe and I can't wait to see everyone's bright and shining faces back at school again soon.
Yes, it's Miss Nero here. For my well-being, I've been going to the beach and doing lots of walks.
My name's Miss Graff. And to help with my well-being during lockdown, I have taken up tennis.
Hey, it's Mr. Main, and for my well-being, I go surfing.
Hi, boys and girls from Neutral Bay. This is what I do when I come home from school. I come down to my chicken house and I hang out with the chickens. Have a look at the different colours I've got.
Mrs. Kazira here. This week for my well-being, I have been walking my dog, Benny.
Hey, it's Mr. Stone. For my well-being, I've been going on lots of early morning surfs.
Hey everybody, it's Mrs. G here. For my well-being, I have been doing some art and craft, working out my Book Week book costume, playing Pictionary.
Mrs. Remini here. For my well-being, I go for walks around our beautiful harbour.
Hello, Miss Freeman here. For my well-being, I come outside to relax in the sunshine with my two cats, Louie and Jackson. Come here. Have a great well-being week. Bye.
Hey, Miss Rice here. For my well-being, I've been getting out into the sunshine every day for a beautiful walk. Hope to see you soon.
It's Mrs. Devine here. I like to look after my well-being in lots of ways, but one of my favourites at the moment is reading my new book in the garden, and particularly if I can sit with my dog Harper. Harper, hey.
It's Miss Callanan here, and George, for Wellbeing Week, we've been going for walks and doing Pilates.
Pilates?
Yes, it's Mrs. Vito here. To look after my well-being, I've been playing soccer in the park with Mr. Vito. Here he goes.
Yes, Miss Quinta there, skip jumping for a well-being.
Mrs. Vaccarella here. For my well-being, I like doing jigsaw puzzles.
Hey, Mr. Foley here. For my well-being, I've been hanging out with my puppy, trying to teach him some new tricks. Do you want to show him, Arch?
Down. Roll over.
Good boy.